Beer, 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 I'm going for a beer. Beer, 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 I'm gonna drink some beer. I like drinking beer. Lovely, lovely beer.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Shane's Craft Beer Review. And just a quick reminder, if anybody out there wants to see me review a particular beer, maybe one of your favorites, drop it in the comments down below and I will try my best to find it and review it for you. All right? Awesome, thanks. So today we're going to be reviewing the Skinny Dipping Stout. This is from the Sawdust City Brewing Company in Gravenhurst, Ontario. It is 5.5% alcohol by volume and 35 IBU. And here's what Sawdust City has to say about their beer. And again, this is one of those lengthy ones, but it's kind of cute. The night is quiet. You're sitting on the deck with your friends enjoying the warm night air as it blows gently in off the lake. Then someone yells, "Let's go skinny dipping!" Chairs scatter, clothes are cast aside, and everyone runs madly for the lake. If it was only that easy. As soul-nourishing as a naked midnight swim, Sawdust City's Skinny Dipping Stout is a full-flavored, velvety smooth oatmeal stout. Black as oil and crammed to the brim with lusciously decadent flavors of chocolate and roasted malts. This massive ale is a delightfully sinful treat. So go au naturel and enjoy this all-natural ale today. Hurry, because you don't want to be the last one. All right, let's crack into this baby. As we imagine nice warm weather and beaches and skinny dipping. All right. Yes, yeah, definitely dark right off the front, just like a good stout should be. Wonderful. Nice little creamy brown head there. A lot of coffee flavoring off this one right off the nose. Smells nice. Try it out. Cheers. It says it actually smells more coffee. Smells more coffee than it tastes. Right away, it does have that coffee flavor in there though. It's not overly pronounced too much. Very smooth. Definitely make out the oatmeal in there. Again, touch of chocolate. I said that oatmeal is nice. Gives it a nice smoothness that a stout needs. This one's not bad. I'm not a huge fan of stouts, but this one's pretty good. I'm gonna give this maybe a 3.5 out of 5. It's definitely over average. Not awesome, but definitely over average. Yeah, so check this out. Skinny Dipping Stout by Sawdust City Breweries. Thank you so much, guys. See you next time.